Hajj season is here again. Nearly 2 million people will be gathering in Mecca for the once-in-a-lifetime Hajj pilgrimage. During such time, I will always get customers asking me about what are the best supplements to help them during the Hajj season. During the pilgrimage, the pilgrims would have to walk at least 50 kilometers during the 45 days of pilgrimage. During this time, there'll be a big impact on the joints and muscles, especially the knee. The best solution is to take Chantiva 750 to relieve the joints and muscle pain. Chantiva 750 is a clinically proven formula to relieve joint and muscle pain. Contains type 1 and type 2 collagen to reduce fragmentation of the articular cartilage and also to reduce inflammation at the joint cavity. Chantiva 750 is an extract from Channa striatus, which is a fish and is widely known for its healing properties in the ASEAN region. The high concentration of arachidonic acid in Chantiva 750 is the one which has the anti-nociceptive effect. That means it's the pain relief effect in Chantiva 750. This pain relief effect can be felt after taking 5 to 7 days. Dosage is only once a day after breakfast. It comes in a box of 30 tablets and it's very convenient because it's in a blister pack, very easy for travelers. Try Chantiva 750 for healthier joints and have a marvelous Hajj.